Hello, welcome back. It's Perfect Chaos GX here, and we are going to play Resident Evil 2. Forgot to say, let's play Resident Evil 2. Alright, well, we last left off. We made our way down to some place I don't think would be wise to go, any further from. Thing is, I also did the stupidest thing I'm probably gonna do this whole let's play. Use a bunch of ink ribbons to save room, only to have it be counterproductive. So now I'm in a critical situation. we are going to be on a real lookout for some more ink ribbons, and we're going to get the hell out of here. We're also going to reload this gun. Alright. Awesome. Open the door. Open the door. By the way, I'm playing with a rumble pack right now. I got it off of online shopping again. I'm a real fan of online shopping. It rocks. End of story. It really, Leon almost looks like a zombie right now. Man, you ugly. Some of the zombies almost look like little, like, dolls. Like, raggy, messed up dolls. At least that's how they look to me. Some of them. Which still looks creepy. I think they really took advantage of the graphical capabilities of, the systems from this, generation, N64 and PlayStation, Dreamcast, Yeah. Oh, do not kill me, or else I will accuse you of being a bastard. You are an ass. There we go. Alright. What were we doing? Yeah, we're on a lookout for... Before we went down to big doomy, mean place where I lost all my, ink ribbons. We were looking for doors we haven't gone through yet. So let's keep doing that. This time, let's not do anything stupid. It wasn't my fault, it was Leon's fault. Leon can't take care of himself with shit. Sometimes when I play horror games, I turn the heat down in my house. Or, I like to make sure, it's kind of cold. Like, it just really adds to the atmosphere. Magazine rack. And these books look useful. Okay. That's nice. Oh, brother. I swear to God, if I see any zombies here, I will kill them! Leon's like, oh no, stupid little zombies. Stupid zombies. They figured it out. Yeah. I'm probably the only one who finds that humorous. The image is in my head. And it's looping, and I can't find the stop button. Because I'm a ninja. I know, that made, no sense. Hey. None of these books are pretty. Oh. Leon really needs to read more. He just looks at the book, and it's not very useful. Really, Leon? Really? We're so illiterate. I laugh at your illiteracy. I laugh
and mock at your illiteracy. For I am the snobby British narrator.
What the talking about? Alright, climb the stairs. Alright, Cujo. Alright, wait. Anyone remember a Clockwork's room? Might be able to put our lever or our plug into there. We can see. I hope that's it. I didn't just come all the way down here for nothing.
Oh, here we are. Oh, my voice seems to be stuck in this. What's the word I'm looking for? Mode. Seems to be broken. It won't work. Bloody hell. Oh, bloody.
See, sometimes I can do accents really well, or at least kind of well. But, crank. Ugh. Oh, yeah, crank it. Ooh. Oh, I guess now it's used. Right, before we go up anymore. Okay. She's broken. Ah, she's the plug. What do I use the bishop plug for anyway? So there needs to be an adventure game or like a point and click one where like you actually click things, you can read a description and stuff like that. Well, there needs to be something in a room that has like just a flower suspended in midair out of everything else in the room. And if you select it, it says the description is a flower suspended in midair. It just like doesn't say anything else. I don't All right, Cujo. There we go. There we go. Oh, what's this? What, huh? I just kind of power source for the clock. The gears are clean. Good for you. Wonder if the Virgin Heart. No. Worth a try. Iron plate seems to have been recently moved. Recently moved. Ah. Son of a bitch. Well, I'd like to use this thing, maybe? Is that so wrong? Wait. Looks like a switch. Wait, push it. Yeah, push the switch. What just happened? And why are Leon movements so slow? Funny. What did switch do? I push button. Why you no do nothing? Why not see what I do? Okay. Like a switch. Okay, let's go downstairs and see what happened. Maybe nothing happened, because, like, I pushed it again, maybe? Or maybe something's constantly spinning now. Push it one more time, just in case. Waddle all the way back there. Waddle, waddle, hobble, 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 hobble. Well, it's a good thing the gears are clean. That's nice. Okay. I don't quite give a crap. But would like to go down the stairs.
See what changed. Oh, doesn't look like anything really happened. Bloody. What the hell was that crap? What the hell was that crap? What the hell?
Yeah, maybe it'll change when I go back there another time. Is that a door? No. Do. Turn it up there. I turned the volume up. Much better now, no? It's that ambient music again. And now that it's louder. Oh wait, you know that locker in the one of the places? There's a locker, and in the locker, it said there's a special kind of key required to open it. Now, what if the bishop plug goes in it? I don't know. I don't know. What order has he been down here? I take it I have. Yes, I have. I think I've missed now. Oh, was there? I could have swore I was back here once. And, there's something I wanted to pick up, but I couldn't. It's not. What is this switch? Yeah, until zombies break the door. Which I hope never happens, but that probably will happen. I get the feeling. It's just a thought. Just a thought. Wait, what's over here? Gee, Leon, you know. You could find a health herb. What's this? Nothing. Now, what's through here? Oh, George! I've been here before. Field from the other side. Awesome. Okay. Oh god, I sure hope nothing breaks those windows. Like anytime soon. Oh, wow. You notice, like, he's just hobbling to him and he goes down the stairs. He's all walking at a normal pace. Yeah, I gotcha. All right, I believe it was this save room right here. The one in here that's it. As the special locker for the special people. Really, this is like such a wild guess. Didn't think so. Alright, how about this key? No, wait, no. What about the Virgin Heart? Another wild guess, because there are like two of those, no? All right, never mind. Let's try it another way. Let's try it another way. Oh, there's more doors you haven't gone through yet. Dear God, I hope I don't die. Oh. Wait a minute, I'm gonna have to. Diamond, huh? Virgin Heart? Well, it's probably not a diamond, but. I don't know. Oh, yeah, it was a ruby. That ruby isn't a diamond, silly John. Chaos. PCGX, whatever. It's dark outside. Oh yeah, something's gonna break through that probably. Oh dear Lord. Please don't let me die. Let me die. I've been in here. It's just a big messed up dirty room. But maybe there is something I can do here, or not. I just remembered I already searched through there, and there's nothing. At least right now, that I need to be in there for. Nothing. Wait, what was that red thing? Know, but I sure as fuck hope it. Okay, you're gonna have to pardon me if I get like crazy or anything while I'm trying to get past the liquor. But, I'm crazy. So you're gonna have to live with it. But yeah. Probably gonna go really crazy because my. Yeah. Okay. Right, you want a piece of me? You want a piece of me? We all want a piece of me! Oh. That didn't help. At all. I should have thought that one out. That was really funny. So here we are, back to the beginning. But I think I'm on to something. It's a valve handle. And I think that if I use the handle on the fiery place, like maybe there's something to put it out. Maybe I can go somewhere I haven't like gone before. And like not get eaten by zombies. Ow. Ow. Ow, that really hurts. Ow. Leave me alone! Nothing. It's a game. Welcome back, everyone. This is Perfect Chaos GX, and this is Let's Play Resident Evil 2 for Nintendo 64. Last episode, we made our way up from the bottom floor we were last time.